welcome to another vlog. It's another day, another topic. It's still summer here in Norway. It's the month of August and it's a very nice weather outside. So most people are outside and enjoying the long sunny weather. So for today's video, we are going to discuss about the supermarket here in Norway. And we are going to check which supermarket you can go and save a little. If you are following the news, it's actually 50% more expensive in Norway than the rest of Europe, meaning the price level of goods and services in Norway is 50% above the level in the rest of European country. And indeed, yes, Norway is one of the Europe most expensive groceries. So if you are new to Norway, you want to visit Norway, you want to get your head around the main supermarket and what to expect when you are doing your regular food shopping. I actually made a video just, you know, last year showing you inside the grocery store in Norway. If you want to watch this video, I can put the link on my description box below. And you know, with this ongoing pandemic, let's check the supermarkets in Norway where you can buy the products that is not cheap, not expensive, just the average price, or you know, just the one in tilbud or in sale. But before we proceed to this topic, I would like to shout out to my fellow Filipino vloggers all over the world. So shout out to you, Pinay Mom's Vlog from the Netherlands. You can check her channel. She has a lot of videos about travel and culture in the Netherlands. Also shout out to Sheila's Vlog, another Pinay Mom. She in the Netherlands. She also got tons of video on her channel. And another Pinay Mom. She shout out to you, Carla Erickson from Sweden. Check her channel. She is doing live stream and meet a lot of friends, and she is also doing vlogs in Sweden, and I am going to be a guest on her upcoming live stream. So guys, don't forget to check out their channels and support our Filipino YouTuber all over the world. It is our 1 year anniversary on YouTube this month of August, and I am very busy and I am trying my very best to upload a new weekly content, and I am also promoting local Filipino YouTuber all over the world. So you know, just comment down below and I'm picking random YouTube channel, and you never knew it's your channel that I am going to mention on my next video. The first one on the list of the supermarket in Norway is Ning. It is one of Norway's largest selection of fresh foods, fresh fish and bakery section, which is a particular favorite of mine. It's also a good option when you're looking for your popular international foods that are kind of hard to find in Norway, especially, you know, some Asian food. They also have takeaway food, warm food, and I think you can find all the basic and necessary needs in this shop. They are open from Monday to Saturday but close on Sunday, and you should always watch out you know, for their sale and 10 kroner mark, where you can buy random foods for 10 kroner. However, I find this store a little pricey because they really have good quality products, yes, and fresh product, and very organized store, and I love the setup. It's very clean and very pleasing to the eyes. I rarely shop here. They have a red overall color, red scheme, which is catchy on the eyes too. So remember their logo. And by the way, you can also use the Trump bonus if you want to know more about some tips on how you can get cheap in Norway and save a little bit. You can watch my other video. I can put the link on the description box below and just scroll through my channel. There's a tons of videos there that might help you navigate to the way of life here in Norway. And another supermarket where you can do your normal shopping is the Kiwi. This is where I usually bought our groceries, which I think is much cheaper than me. This is also one of the biggest supermarket chains in Norway, which almost 500 discount stores. It's part of the Norges Gruppen, the same group that owns Mini. You know, in most Kiwi where I've been, I actually noticed that they don't have the selection of takeaway food or warm foods like in Mini. I usually bought milk, bread, pasta, you know, like the basic needs in this store. This store is actually my first choice of grocery because they offer a lot of discount, and you can also use the Trump bonus. And I find the layout of Kiwi shops are often easy to navigate to. They have a green overall color scheme, which I quite like. They are open from Monday to Saturday and some selected store on Sunday. And another supermarket in Norway called the Rema 2 Cent. It was inspired by the German supermarket chain Aldi. where it is also a little cheaper. And I love this Aldi shop because when I was in the Netherlands and Germany, you know, they offer a lot of discounts and a lot of discount products. Remitusen started out with a limited range of products in order to drive prices lower. However, changes had to be made in order to adjustment to the Norwegian market. So the product range was gradually increased. It remains one of the most popular supermarket in the country. We also have a lot of variety of foods and little corner of bakery section. And but I've been to some of Rema store and I think they don't offer fresh warm foods or like takeaway foods. The chain has a blue color scheme and one which is smart and immediately recognizable as Rema Blue. It is a color scheme that sets them apart from the competition. They are open from Monday to Saturday and selected store on Sunday. The next one on the list is the Extra or Coop Mega, which you can find all over Norway. They are the same store chain owned by Coop Norge. And they have this yellow and red scheme. I also like this store because they also offer some product that, you know, will be on your budget. And they also have a variety of food and you can also find bakery section on most store. And they are open from Monday to Saturday and selected store on Sunday. You cannot use the Trump bonus in this store because they are under a different company of chain store, I guess. And by the way, I think another branch of this cooperative is the smaller grocery store called Matroken, because I've seen a very few in some small town here in Norway. And the next one on the list of supermarket is the Bonpris. I guess this is one of the cheapest supermarket here in Norway based on my own experience, because I remember I went to this supermarket and I only saw this store in Oslo. And I am not really sure if they have Bonpris around here in Vestfold because I've never seen one. So they have this Bonpris logo itself. So if you see one, I recommend it, guys, that you should try to shop in this supermarket. And you save a little. I think it's like a convenience store. It's very small and they have a limited space. And the color scheme of this store consists of yellow and black. And it's open from Monday until Sunday, I think, because I've seen most of this store on Sunday. And the last on the list, but not the least, is Joker, which is open from Monday to Sunday. They have this yellow and green scheme, which also offer a limited variety of food. So it's mostly like a convenience store, but they cover the daily needs for consumable and in-demand services. Most Joker stores, I mean, it is actually limited space, but you know, if you forgot something to buy during weekdays, let's hope that you can find it in a Joker store on Sunday. So those are the list of supermarkets in Norway where you can buy all the basic needs. So which one is your favorite? If you have experience shopping with those supermarkets that I mentioned, just don't hesitate to share as your experience and recommendation. Just comment down below, guys. But which of those stores are cheaper? My answer is, it depends. You have to find it out yourself because most shops offer a printed flyer that can be picked up in store. If you live locally, you probably find one in your mailbox too. And another option in the store website, which you can check the product of the week, discounted, or if they have a huge ongoing sale this week. So you know, there are always ways to save money on grocery in Norway. And also some supermarket that I mentioned on this video offer POS when you want to send or receive a package. Just, you know, check on your local nearest store. So enjoy your shopping here in Norway. I hope you also enjoy and learn something from this video today. Again, this is Nico Wanderlas and I am a Filipina currently living here in Norway. Before you close this video, guys, please don't forget to like, share, and leave your comment down below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Nico Wanderlas. Click the bell button to get more video updates. I am uploading content about travel and culture experiences and the way of life here in Norway. Thank you guys for watching. Stay healthy, always wash your hands, and observe social distancing. Bye!